Lend your ear, and I'll tell you a tale. A timeless story of eternal love. A tale passed down through generations. Of great adventure oh so long ago. A tale of friendship and chosen family. Of the paternal bonds of man and boy. Of a woman with a heart pure as snow. And a man who would never give up. Jerry Maguire, Jerry Maguire. The jaded sports agent who learned how to love. From a girl at his job. On a medieval farm, he went nuts at work, and then fell down a hill. And she said, I'll go with you. And she fell down a hill. He tricked Jay Moore into drinking poison, and an evil machine taught him all about jazz. To his surprise, he found he was becoming a father figure to a rat from hell. Jerry Maguire, he always wore a mask, and he died playing football, but was brought back to life. And Andre the Giant said, the dirty man is back. They skipped the kissing for the sake of a child. But there were also two sex scenes that went fully unskipped. He said, hello, my name is Jerry Maguire. You killed my father, but he had her at hello. And they kissed the greatest kiss in front of Bonnie Hunt, while the Wonder Years kid said a fact about bees. And as his grandpa walked away, he said, show me the money, strongly implying that he was Jerry Maguire. Jerry Maguire, he set his friends on fire in one of two films I watched while half asleep on a plane. And I was kind of in and out, but I know which one was which. The timeless story of pirates and sports that I'll remember till the day I don't.